Guys, today I want to show you how to perform a deadlift. Now, this exercise targets perhaps more muscle groups than any other exercise. So it gets the upper back, the lower back, the forearms, the upper traps, the glutes, the hamstrings. So it works with a lot of muscles. You can put this on leg day or you can put it on back day. Now, because this is quite a taxing movement, not a movement you perform very often, it can burn you out. Now, let's show you how to do it. You want to set yourself up, so you're doing a conventional deadlift here. So your feet are about equal width apart. Now, when you drop down to your upper bar, your shins need to remain perpendicular to the ground. If you just take your weight, then let the knees shift forward. If you do that, you're blocking the path of the bar. So as you come up, you have to go around, you strain your lower back. So here's what you need to do. The shins, perpendicular. So notice my butt will drop back. Shoulders are over the bar. You need the front angle here. And then as I go straight up, I can extend through the hip. So I'm going to come back down. And extend through the hip. That's the way to perform a deadlift. Not dropping the knees forward, staying perpendicular. Okay? That's how we do a deadlift.